thank you. Thank you all for being here this afternoon. What an exciting day for Augustana University and Augustana Athletics as we welcome a new member to the dedicated team of colleagues who advance the university's mission, who work together to achieve bold strategic goals, and who serve and empower outstanding students. Students who are seeking to grow and nurture their intellect and other God-given talents. I might add that we're also a group of colleagues who really like to win. Yet no one likes winning more than head coaches, am I right? And we have a number of them with us today. Please wave. We've got 10 NSIC Coaches of the Year with us and so many of our other dedicated coaching staff. Thank you all for being here, welcoming our new head coach. Head coaches at Augustana model the university's core values, infusing them into their academic programs and in how they build their staffs and recruit and support student athletes. Augustana coaches model servant leadership, and they recognize that today's student athletes are tomorrow's graduates, graduates who are called to serve and to lead in their chosen professions and in the communities that they will live, work, and raise their families. Head coaches know better than anyone else that college athletics helps build community within a team, on our campus, in the alumni base, and in our great city. Augustana head coaches set a high bar for community engagement and excellence in competition. This esteemed group is joined today by a new dynamic leader who lives and breathes college hockey and who brings a wealth of great experience already as a player and assistant coach. I think we all remember when we got our first shot to lead, when others believed in us, invested in us, and helped launch our careers to the next stage of opportunity and responsibility. I am so excited about Garrett Raboin as the first head coach of Augustana Hockey. We're also excited because he is a natural leader who embraces the bold and broader vision of what this new athletic program means to elevating the profile of our academic excellence and our athletic excellence by bringing Division I athletics to Sioux Falls, elevating the profile of the entire university in our city, our region, and the country. This day is part of the history that we're writing together, and I hope it's particularly memorable for the Raboin family, Garrett, Emily, Louie, Malin, and Loda. It's now my privilege to introduce our next speaker. Nearly 4 years ago, we welcomed Josh Morton as Director of Athletics for Augustana University. Building on the culture of excellence that marks Augustana Athletics, the past 4 years have seen two team national championships in baseball and softball, one individual national champion, Olivia Montez Brown, in the pentathlon, 20 regular season and tournament conference championships, 25 academic All-Americans, two NCAA top 10 awards earned by student athletes Kirby Hora and Kendall Cornick, both now in medical school, with Kendall also being named the NCAA Woman of the Year in 2021. Under Josh's leadership, we have dedicated the Larson Track and Field Complex and will dedicate the new and improved Bowdoin Softball Field next fall. We've added men's swimming and diving, acrobatics and tumbling, and in 2023, Augustana will bring two college sports to South Dakota for the first time, women's lacrosse and, the reason we're all gathered here today, men's ice hockey. Let's hear it for Josh Morton.
Thank you, President Hurtseth-Sandlin. Today is an historic day in the launch of Augustana Hockey and our journey that we started about 12 months ago. 12 months that will help set the foundation for the next decade of Viking hockey. That's why this hire was so important. I want to take a moment to thank our search committee, many of whom are here, as well as our search firm that we use, Kyle Bowlesby of Bowlesby Sports Advisors, integral in this process. So search committee, thank you. Thank you for your help in landing the perfect fit for Augustana. We started out this process identifying expectations for the first leader of Augustana Hockey, and we focused on three key areas. Number one, someone who can build a nationally competitive men's hockey program that competes at Division I. We needed someone who could build a program and do it the right way. We found it in Garrett Raboin. Number two, build community excitement and support for the launch and sustained success of Viking Hockey. You don't have to spend much time around Garrett to understand he was built for this. We found it in Garrett Raboin. We needed someone who could set the cultural foundation for men's hockey as part of the campus community in Augustana Athletics. Quite simply, we needed a coach who was ready to be a great teammate. We found it in Garrett Raboin. Stephanie mentioned the excellence of Augustana Athletics. I'm proud to wear today the latest symbol of excellence, the football conference championship ring from 2021, and there's more to come. It comes through hard work, though. No better story to me than that of Coach Raboin, who started his college career as a walk-on at St. Cloud State. He ended it as a two-time captain on an NCAA regional team. That speaks volumes. And I'll echo his first comments to me when I called to offer him the job. Let's get this thing going. Indeed. So let me have the pleasure of introducing the first ever men's hockey head coach at Augustana University, Garrett Raboin.
All right, thanks you guys for all showing up today and sticking around. I got to thank a few people first. I got to thank my wife, Emily, Louie, Mal, and Loda. Without their patience and support, none of this would be possible. For the past 16 years, I've been able to learn from one of the best coaches in the game. In 1998, Bob Motzko was named the inaugural head coach for the Sioux Falls Stampede. In 2006, he offered me an opportunity to play at St. Cloud State. He said he didn't have a scholarship, but if I went to work for him and worked hard, he'd take care of me. Safe to say he delivered on that promise. He's more than a coach and a mentor. He's family, and I can't thank him enough. I'm a firm believer that when anything great happens in your life, you never arrive alone. There are so many people that have invested in me and helped me to realize this opportunity. I need to thank not only Coach Motzko, but Athletic Director Heather Weems, Mike Gibbons, and the rest of the staff at St. Cloud State University. I need to thank Athletic Director Mark Coyle, Senior Associate Athletic Director Tom McGinnis, Ben Gordon, Paul Martin, Brandon Potterze, and the rest of the great staff at the University of Minnesota. Most importantly, though, I'd like to thank the players. They are what make college athletics so special, and I'm fortunate to have been able to work with so many excellent young men. I tell my family every morning that I'm going to work, but to me, I've never worked a day in my life. The guys would tell you that no one's has more fun at the rink than me, and they're right. I have an absolute blast. This business is about people and relationships, and I'm so fortunate to have been amongst quality people at every step of my journey. During the interview process with Augustana, it quickly became clear to me what makes this such a special place. It's a genuine care and respect for one another. They share a progressive vision for where we can go and a belief that it can happen here. I'd like to thank President Stephanie Hirsess-Sandlin, Athletic Director Josh Morton, and the members of the committee for this opportunity to be your first leader of your men's hockey program. I look forward to getting to work and proving you all right. We have the unique and exciting opportunity to build a program here from the ground up. We're going to build the program the only way that I know how, by surrounding ourselves with great people, recruiting young men who are excited to go to work to be a part of something far greater than themselves. I can promise you our group will approach athletics, academics, and service to community with a blue-collar mentality in which we humbly roll up our sleeves and go to work, just as so many people in South Dakota do each and every day. To the faculty, staff, alumni, donors, season ticket holders, other supporters, I so look forward to meeting you and going to work for you. The excitement is real, guys. My young family and I cannot wait to get to South Dakota and the city of Sioux Falls for our next chapter. We're blessed. Time to get started. Thank you.
Thanks to everyone for coming. We will have Garrett in the back left corner, my left, your right. We'll have Josh Morton right here on your left, my right. And just around the corner at the backdrop will be President Hurst S. Sandlin. Thank you very much for coming.